Let's walk through the process of using components to quickly build assets in Dagster. In this data platform, you can see we already have several assets defined, including some delta tables and Databricks that feed into this user's augmented asset that calls out to OpenAI, and then some jobs that run in Kubernetes, including this customer analysis, trends, and then Bob's experimental analysis. I want to learn what kind of components are available in this platform, and I can do that by going to the deployment tab, clicking on my code location, and clicking docs beta. I want to take my own experiment on the user's augmented data and run it in Kubernetes, so I'm going to click on the Kubernetes component to learn more. In this description, you can see that this is the officially supported method for running custom analytics and processing jobs in Kubernetes for this organization. And you can see that it scaffolds a few files for us, including a Python file, a component YAML, and a Docker file. Scrolling down, you can see this documentation also gives us the scaffold command we need to generate these files. And if we scroll down further, we can see the different properties we can set, such as the Kubernetes pod specification, the command we want to run, the image we want to use, and then also we can see an example YAML spec with the properties on the asset like the description, metadata, code version, things like that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to copy this command to use here in a little bit, and I'm going to swap over to my editor. This experiment.py file is the file that I want to start running in Dagster, but first let's look at some of the other definitions that we have. Looking in the source acme defs folder, we can see Bob experiment. Looking in the Bob experiment folder, we can see that he also used this component and has the analysis.py file, a component YAML, and a Docker file. And he's using his own Bob's experiment image to create this Bob's experimental analysis asset. Looking in the Jane experiment, we see something similar, but you can see in this experiment, two assets are being produced, both trends and customer analysis. What I'm going to do is scaffold my own component. So I'm going to do dg scaffold Kubernetes component. I'm going to create a new one called Colton experiment. Just like that, you can see on the left-hand side, this Colton experiment folder has been created under defs. There we can see the files have been generated. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take my experiment.py and copy then paste that into this analysis.py file. Then I'm going to update the component YAML so that we can indicate the assets that are being produced. So I know that one of the assets that this script generates is a user's augmented dashboard. I'm also going to change the owner to be my name. And then I'm going to go over into the Dagster instance, look at my assets, and reload the definitions. Just like that, you can see on the left, we now have a user augmented dashboard, but for some reason, it's not downstream of users augmented. Let's see if I can figure that out by looking at Bob's experimental analysis. So I'm going to go back into my editor and look at the component YAML for Bob experiment. Right away, I can see Bob set a dependency on users augmented. So I'm going to copy that and go into my component YAML and paste it. I also just remembered that my script does more than just generate this user's augmented dashboard. It also generates a report. So I'm going to copy and paste that and include this second asset that's produced by this script. To be sure that my YAML is correct, I'm going to run the dg check YAML command. Now that the schema of the YAML has been validated, I'm going to go back into the UI and reload the definitions. And after reloading the definitions, you can see my two assets were created, users augmented dashboard and users augmented report downstream of users augmented. Just like that, I was able to leverage the work that our data platform owner did in creating this component to easily get up to speed in Dagster and generate these assets from the experimental script that I've been working on.